Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha says, when Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam passed away, his head was reclining against my clavicle and chin. I don't dislike the death pang for anyone since ever I have witnessed the Prophet's demise. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4446.